You will help me, and I will pay you. It is as simple as that. In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault, and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust and frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches under the barrage? We've got no shield.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass, I'm glad you're okay.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You?
Damn it, we told you never to contact us again!
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah. A death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming, trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Want to break some stuff? A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
Yeah.
back anytime.
You'll be shaking for an organ donor, right? Right here.
Thank you.
combat death annually. That is death around here.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. Think he needs your help with something.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
we're here. Hey, I heard about Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her. Brought her here. Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Unauthorized access detected. Releasing loaders.
Ah, crap! Something loaded, that shit?
Hey, hello, darling!
Give me a second to think of something.
Another sentry kill!
Just wound them, don't kill them! Reinforcements must show up on the rise! Hey! Try not to kill them! The pile of wounded bots that call out the servers! Just cripple him! different. Just wound him. Another trophy for my wall.
what you want.
Oh.
Hyperion Corporation. Remake your life, Hyperion.
For this crap! My shields! Son of a bastard!
Life Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find.
Gonna die.
like you just, kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
I don't die so easy!
Slab mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slab serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Thank you.
from me if you want to live.
wish you luck in getting revenge on those who killed you, unless you were killed by Hyperion personnel.
Be careful, honey.
Incoming!
It's killing time!